What's up, y'all? It's your boy GDR Man, and you're rocking with me again on a new video. This video, as you can see, is wild, man. That guy who ran across the street, that tripped me out. I don't know why he was running. Once again, like I said in the title, this place was a thriving business, but as you can see now, it's just desolate, neglected, and you have homeless activity and substance abusers. So I don't know, he might be under influence, I have no idea. But anyway, this place needed to be cleaned up. It's on a busy four-way stop on the east side of Houston area, Highlands, Texas, going toward Baytown. And my wife actually put me on this property. You know, we go to church this way, and she's like, babe, you need to tackle that property for your video. So I thought about it, and I was like, you know what? You're right. And beside the point, I had to showcase the Wild Badger power tools that they sent me, and this was the perfect place to do this. So this video, I'm gonna, you know, take care of the trees. Well, they look like trees, they're actually hedges that just happen to be overgrown. You know, clean up, cut it, and get this place looking like it used to look. I mean, once it's cut, it's clean, but it's still desolate. I'm hoping that somebody will buy this property. So if you're new tuning in, I appreciate you for stopping by the channel. Sit back, relax, and enjoy this satisfying lawn content. Let's get into it. Holla. All right, y'all, this is the Wild Badger Power Tool 4-in-1 hedge trimmer attachment I was using. It's 40 volt battery powered, and I also used the weed heater attachment with it. It died pretty much toward the end of the video, so you're going to see me switch it out to back to the gaster. But anyway, the hedge trimmer attachment is ideal to me personally. It's lightweight, it's good, and I really appreciate them for allowing me to use it. But I would prefer gasser. I'm not gonna lie, I prefer the gasser, but it's still a good hedge trimmer for someone who is new to lawn and garden. So let's get into it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
right, y'all, that concludes this video. I'm just going through the before again. I greatly appreciate y'all for stopping by the channel and spending a little time with GDR Man. Once again, this is how I do my lawn transformations. Everyone else do theirs differently, but this is my way. You know, as we like to say on this channel, you know, I like to make my properties look lawn official. So I'm hoping that this looked official, definitely, from what it was before. I'm really hoping that somebody will actually buy this property, because it was a thriving business on this corner going into Highlands, Texas. And, you know, filling station, convenience store. Also, it was a Domino's Pizza here, so I don't know what happened. But anyway, I greatly appreciate y'all for sharing the time with me. I got a couple shout-outs as well. Shout-out to Cypress Lawn and Turf Equipment. As you notice, I received a new standard mower, which is, I'm really digging it, man. I love it. For Mr. Ray Stilala, he helped me pick it out, and he said, man, this is gonna be good for your channel. So as you can see, it's a new addition. I call her Brandy. She's a new addition to the Lawn Official family, you know, as part of his equipment. Also, thank you, Wild Badger Power Tools, for sending me that 4-in-1. And I'm gonna put it to use. Like I said, I prefer the gasser, but the battery power is definitely lightweight and it still gets the job done. So send some more equipment. I want to try some more things, preferably gas. As you can see here, it's the after effect. It's looking a lot cleaner than before. And now people don't have to worry about this treaded, neglected eyesore as much. You know, at least it's more appealing to the eye. Before I go, don't forget to like, subscribe, and please share the content. I'm also on Instagram, GDYardMan, same handle. TikTok, YardmanG. Check me out on the TikTok, y'all. YardmanG as well. And, you know, show some love. I post a lot of, you know, shorter content over there. So once again, be a light, be blessed. Until the next one, I'm out. Holla.